I know it's getting kind of goofy. I think packs 165, 66, 7, 8, 9, 70, 71, 72, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 72, 71, 70, 8, 7, 6, 8, 9, 160. We'll do 165, I guess. I get lost. Come on, give me good today. God's greatest banks. Nothing. Close command. There we go. Something at least. Well, I got my lights on and it went dark out and it went dark in here. It is storming up a yin yang right now. I can't even see 10 feet out my door. And I'll take a little $3 card book. And you got 50 of them. $3 cards add up. Wow, double gifts I'm giving in this slot. There we go, Bitter Blossom, that's good, and a Mana Drain, that works. That works. Something. Something. Finally a hit in the slot, Bitter Blossom. Good hit. Oh, a pack of 8.5s. I thought they'd be right on the corner. What a mess up. About to be the, oh yeah, of course. Couldn't be the Mall Grifter. Couldn't be the bad pack. Be the $150 pack of negation. She's what, like 20? I think that version's 35. Phyrexian, what, 40? prices in about 3 days. Zenith glimpse. So I didn't drop that pack. Two more for the day. Okay, get me another pile out. The city of, I haven't seen an Imperial Seal or a one non-foil run at Stimpy. There's gotta be good stuff in here yet. Oh, it's an altar day. Usually do this in sunlight. It's usually bright enough to do everything in here. Don't want to do it, do you? Never does done the first one. Hey, boys and girls. Found four keepers out of eight packs. Tease Emporium. Later.